In today's video you will learn the benefits, uses and how to use star anise. A dark-colored uniquely star-shaped spice with a distinctive licorice-like taste separates star anise from other herbs and spices. Star anise has long been used as herbal treatments for the common flu, bacterial infections, as a mosquito repellent, along with enhancing digestion and quality of sleep. Through hours of research I have compiled the top benefits and uses of star anise. But first, if you like herbal and natural remedies, subscribe to the channel. Some benefits of star anise are: lowering blood sugar. A common treatment for regulating blood sugar levels has been incorporating star anise to the diet. With an amazing amount of strong antioxidants that control blood sugar levels, this spice is low in the glycemic index. Help to stop the growth of fungi and bacteria. The strong antimicrobial properties of star anise have been used in teas to stop harmful fungi and bacteria from developing. Today's science confirms this special spice's antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antiseptic qualities. Star anise can help fight bacteria like E. coli and be an antifungal for molds and yeast. Improve sleep. Star anise has sedative properties and can stimulate the levels of some of the neurotransmitters and hormones involved in sleep. A unique quality of different natural herbs and spices, including star anise, is their ability to boost levels of such chemicals in one state while lowering them in another. The essential oil of star anise has a calming licorice-like aroma that produces an aromatherapy effect that can boost serotonin levels. Repel insects. Anethole, a major component of the essential oil of star anise, is not liked by insects. Along with shikimic acid variants, anethole and other essential oil ingredients generate long-lasting control of various populations of cockroaches, mites and other insects. These oils have also been used to protect grains and other crops as all-natural pesticides. Fight flu and viruses. While many fruits and vegetables have a large amount of antioxidants that increase immunity and decrease the risk of infection, none do it as much as star anise. Its main compound is shikimic acid, which has been used for over 30 years to produce an antiviral vaccine oseltamivir, also known as Tamiflu, a drug that is used to treat the flu. If you feel nauseated, feverish, have the chills or other cold symptoms coming on, consider brewing yourself a cup of star anise tea. Studies show that, compared to conventional antiviral therapy, the combination of shikimic acid and quercetin has substantially improved immune cells. Stimulates milk production. Often, after childbirth, new mothers have a hard time producing milk. This occurs more often after the birth of a first child or babies delivered by cesarean section. Licorice-type spices, including star anise and fennel, have long been a common treatment for new mothers and wet nurses to enhance milk production. Bone health. The strong antioxidant and anti-inflammation properties of star anise have been shown to enhance organ and tissue function, including bone. In North America, low bone mass affects tens of millions of people and can lead to fractures or bone-related disorders such as osteoporosis. Star anise is a good source of nutrients that all contribute to the bone strengthening process, such as calcium, magnesium, manganese, phosphorus and vitamin K. Anethole, the compound that is able to imitate estrogen and generate some of its effects, is filled with basic star anise oil. Osteoporosis is a classic symptom that develops as a result of decreased estrogen levels in menopausal women. Blood pressure, circulation and heart health. Star anise has been used in traditional Chinese and herbal remedies treatments to boost blood supply while reducing overall pressure. Sometimes steeped as tea, the phytonutrients of star anise with strong anti-inflammatory and diuretic properties were enjoyed by a hot drink, elevating the body's heart health and circulation. Calcium and potassium are amongst the nutrient profiles. Potassium is a natural bronchial dilator which relaxes the walls of the blood vessels, thus reducing blood pressure and overall cardiovascular system stress. Detox and protect liver. Air quality, diet and other environmental factors increase our body's stress, resulting in higher oxidative stress. The liver is the primary detoxification organ that processes, extracts and eliminates the byproducts and contaminants of the body using several enzymes. By inflammation, by raising different cytokine levels, the body responds to the influx of free radicals. Chronic overflow of these cytokines in the liver destroys healthy, working tissues, resulting in many diseases. The antioxidant, analgesic and anti-inflammatory phytonutrients of star anise reduce oxidative stress and protect different body tissues, including the liver tissues. Human studies showed similar results to animal models, stabilizing hormone levels while decreasing total triglycerides and harm to kidney and liver tissue. Pain and inflammation. Inflammation is an immune system response that protects the body from infection, injury and any other damaging factors. Star anise tonics, often steeped as tea, have been used since ancient times to alleviate swelling from injuries, muscle and joint pain, and rheumatoid arthritis. Vitamins, minerals, proteins and carbohydrates are included in the star anise phytonutrient list, making it a strong anti-inflammatory agent. Studies have shown that star anise can significantly reduce various markers of inflammation in animals. The antioxidants check for free radicals and participate in messaging processes that contribute to reduced swelling, pain, and oxidative stress. Skin care. UV radiation from sun exposure destroys skin cells and is one of the environmental factors that raise the risk of skin-related conditions and cancers. Star anise was described by research as a strong antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, antiseptic, and antibacterial agent capable of reducing free radical damage, including skin cells and early signs of aging. In the skin, collagen is a major cell protein responsible for cell elasticity and integrity. Star anise is rich in vitamin C and vitamin A, important antioxidants that decrease cellular oxidative harm. Vitamin C is an essential part of the development of collagen that contributes to healthier-looking skin. Vitamin A replenishes the weakened cells of the skin, minimizing the appearance of scarring. Helps with menopausal symptoms. During the beginning of menopause, the woman's body shifts, with reduced estrogen production and the cessation of ovulation and menstruation. Low levels of estrogen cause widespread symptoms of menopause, such as changes in mood, hot flashes, exhaustion, anxiety, joint and muscle aches. Any of these symptoms can lead to health problems, including heart disease and osteoporosis. There are several prescription therapies available as effective alternatives, including hormone replacement therapy. More and more women, however, are concerned with the adverse side effects of prescription drugs and hormones and are focusing their research on natural herbal remedies. Star anise, among other spices, has been used as a common choice for decades. Anethyl mimics estrogen and may produce some effect of this strong sex hormone. Anethyl containing spices such as star anise, fennel and anise seed have been shown to decrease symptoms of menopause. Digestive aid. In order to treat various digestive disorders such as stomach pain, infections, constipation and indigestion, Ayurveda and traditional Chinese medicines have used star anise commonly. Star anise provides a large amount of fiber, as with many spices. Stimulating the digestive tract and reducing constipation, fiber bulks up with water. Fiber also binds to bile salts, which are formed from cholesterol, reducing their reabsorption in the colon and reducing the levels of LDL, also known as bad cholesterol. The digestive tract is activated by the phytonutrients inside star anise. The research is still young, as the spice is only gaining popularity in the West. However, with other well-studied spices such as fennel, cinnamon, cloves and anise seed, star anise shares many of the active compounds. Brain health. In order to cure a number of diseases, the ancient peoples of China, Persia and India used star anise as spices. Inflammation signs within brain cells have been identified by science and their development and progression into neurodegenerative disorders such as Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, multiple sclerosis, depression, stroke, anxiety and brain cancer have been identified. Spices have multiple phytonutrients that minimize oxidative stress directly and the risk of neurological disorders. Spices such as star anise hold enormous promise today and are promoted as safe and organic therapies against a wide range of diseases. Some ways you can incorporate star anise into your life is by adding it to soups, stews and braised broths. It is often added whole, to which it adds a sweet licorice peppery taste. You may use star anise in its whole form or ground. When used whole, it is normally removed and discarded from the bowl before serving. You can also use star anise essential oil in aromatherapy. Available for purchase are tea bags with the star anise spice which can be steeped and sipped. Another way is to make your own star anise oil for cooking by grinding the pods in a spice grinder. Then add 1 cup of a neutral oil and heat for 10 minutes over a low heat to infuse the oil. Star anise is an aromatic and flavorful fruit native to China from the evergreen tree Alyssum verum. It has a history of 3,000 plus years as a valuable culinary spice and healing tonic, building its reputation across the continent of Asia. In many Asian dishes, star-shaped fruit capsules have a licorice-like taste, making up the main ingredients in the Chinese five-spice blend, masalas and curry mixes. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.